Dick DeGray from Brattleboro, Vermont replaces the flowers around downtown Brattleboro with mums and other fall plants during the first day of fall on Wednesday, September 22nd, 2021.
It's always going to be a...